JagranJosh.com brings you the part 1 of the current affairs bulletin of the week, September 22nd to September 28th, which will be of immense help in your road to preparation. Current affairs headlines. Veteran cricket statistician Anandji Dosa died at 98. Lieutenant General Rizwan Akhtar appointed as ISI chief. Union government appointed Debroy panel to suggest ways for restructuring the railway board. Govind Mishra received Saraswati Samman 2013 for novel Dhool Podho Par. Geetu Mohandas' film Liars Dies to be India's official entry for Oscar Awards 2015. Current affairs in detail. Veteran cricket statistician Anandji Dosa died at 98. He started maintaining scrapbook of score of every India match since first test in 1932. His scrapbook evolved into an integral part of cricketing scoring. This scrapbook is an encyclopedia of Indian cricket in itself. His collections are preserved by BCCI in the Anandji Dosa Library. Anandji Dosa Library was set up by ex-BCCI President Raj Singh Dungarpur. Lieutenant General Rizwan Akhtar appointed as ISI Chief. He will replace Lieutenant General Zahirul Islam, who is scheduled to retire in October 2014. He was promoted from Major General to Lieutenant General to assume the new role. He will assume the post from October 1, 2014. Inter-Service Intelligence is the spy agency of Pakistan. Union government appointed Debroy panel to suggest ways for restructuring the railway board. The panel would submit its report till the end of 2015. The 7-member panel will be headed by economist Bibek Debroy. The panel has been mandated to estimate the financial needs of railways and ensure policies to raise resources. Union Finance Minister had announced to restructure the railway board in budget 2014-2015. Govind Mishra received Saraswati Samman 2013 for novel Dhool Podho Par. His novel Dhool Podho Par was published in 2008. The novel illustrates the struggle of modern Indian women. Govind Mishra is the second Hindi author to be conferred with this honour. Harivansh Rai Bachchan was the first Hindi author to receive the award in 2013. Geetu Mohandas' film Liars Dies to be India's official entry for Oscar Awards 2015. The movie was nominated for the Best Foreign Language Film category. The film was unanimously chosen by 12-member jury headed by eminent filmmaker T. Hariharan. The movie stars National Award-winning actors Gitanjali Thapa and Nawazuddin Siddiqui. The 87th Oscar Awards event will take place in the US on 22nd February 2015. For more on current affairs, log on to JagranJosh.com.